Hi there. How long does it take to feel at home somewhere new? What do you have to do? Read about a boy named Atif who just moved with his parents from the country of Oman to Michigan, USA. I'm Naomi Shihab, and I wrote this book. I had fun writing it. I hope you'll enjoy reading it, and I hope it might make you think about how we welcome one another when times are changing for someone. What do we do to make someone else feel at home?